When I meet with patients and when we think about what we need to do to get the best outcomes, we want to make sure that we do the right thing. And in the case of a breast cancer diagnosis for estrogen receptor positive breast cancer, it's now possible to have the tumor tissue that was removed at the time of surgery sent for an Oncotype DX breast cancer test. You cannot guess what that score is going to be. And so you and your physician should in fact learn about that score because it will help you decide what is the right treatment for you.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.